So hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is an update video about today I got a lot of apps to install in my PlayPoint option. Did you got you to install your apps in PlayPoint option or not? Just comment down below. So before starting the video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get latest update about my new videos. So I'm going to show you in which country, in which server did I get a lot of PlayPoints to install. Look guys, I'm going to show you just this is an Hong Kong server. If you do not know how to create a Hong Kong server PlayPoints account, so check out my video. I'll give the link in the description. So just I'm going to show you how many points did I get in Hong Kong server. So if you also want this point, I will give the link of the video how to create Hong Kong server in my description box. So just check out the description box and create new Hong Kong server and claim your points also. So first of all, I'm going to show you in my points history how many apps did I get since when I created this account. In my account there are 70 points available right now. Look, this point are which I got to install. So I'm just going to show you how many apps in this month I get. Okay, today I get apps to install. Look guys, 1 2 3 4 5 6, I got 6 apps this month to install in my PlayPoint option. 1 app is equal to 5 points. So 30 points I got this month to install in my Hong Kong server. So in Hong Kong server I got 30 points. Okay, I'm going to show you in my Chrome browser also is there are more app available or only 30 points there are also. So just I'm going to open. Look guys, in my Chrome browser also there are 6 apps, 30 points. Okay, I'm going to just open my Play Store. In Korean account I just got 15 points this month, but in this account Hong Kong server I got 30 points. Okay, 15 into 2, 30 points into 2. Okay, double points as compared to Korean server. So just create this Hong Kong server and claim your points for free. Just I'm going to install this. If you do not know how to create, so just check out my description. I will leave a link of the video to how to create a Hong Kong server. Okay, I had successfully claimed all my points and I had 100 point. Look, this is my points history with just I claimed my point. I had 100 point, completed my 100 point, then I will able to redeem Hong Kong $7. Okay guys, so if you like my video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.